In this video, we will show you how to craft a name tag in Minecraft by installing a data pack. Crafting a name tag is not originally possible in Minecraft Java Edition, but can be made possible by using a data pack. You will need to go to mc.voodoobeard.com or use the link in the description. Scroll down until you find the Equestrian Craftables data pack. Click on the download button to get the zip file. Go to the search bar on the bottom left of your desktop and type run, then hit enter. Then type in %ofdata% and hit enter again. Open the .minecraft folder. This is where all your game files and add-ons can be found, such as resource packs, mods, or screenshots. Click on Saves and open the save file for the Minecraft world you want to install the data pack in. Open the data packs folder in that save file and drag the zip file into it to install the data pack. You will need one paper, one gold ingot, and one string to craft a name tag. Place them in the same way as shown here to craft it. You can place the name tag in an anvil to rename it and use it.